Family, come on in, come on in, come on in. What's good with the family? It's your favorite TikTok uncle, and I'm back with another review, man. Before we jump into this review, I need y'all to like, share, hit the notification, subscribe to the channel. Go comment on the other channels, man. I appreciate all the love and the support we've been getting. We almost at the 3,000 watch hours, so you know we're gonna be getting paid in a minute. And like I tell y'all, once some checks start rolling in, I'm doing giveaways all the time, man. So y'all keep on supporting the channel. Y'all support me, I'm gonna support y'all. But today we got we got Mr. Crash Dummy himself. Look, y'all know I be forgetting who I be reviewing, man. I be partaking. We got Mr. Crash Dummy himself, Von Out 1700, featuring G Herbo. And both of their styles a little awkward, a little not normal, you feel me? So I would assume that they both gonna snap on this beat. Well, I think G Herbo gonna go harder than Von because G can rap better than Von. Von just be talking about a lot of slide, and I never really heard him say anything significant in his bars. Herbo got some bars, bro. So what? We just gonna check this with y'all and see what they talk about.
Gang shit, nigga. You know hey, that. Little bro, fuck these niggas, man.
Right.
You know niggas gonna dick ride. They still free dick ride. Been dick ride. We got
fuck
the op dick ride,
man.
But we ain't even tripping on the show. Bullshit. Straight game.
Come on. One of the ops just died. We finna dig his ass up and kill him again. That nigga surviving now.
First thing I realized in this video, y'all look right here in the right corner at the bottom. You see that lemonade right there. We know that's Cole, bro. Cole Beasley, man. Fucking lyrical lemonade. This video finna be crazy, bro. Cause that, hey man, Cole go crazy with the videos.
Still dick round, been dick round. We got the op dick round, but we ain't even tripping on the show. Bullshit.
Come on, one of the ops just died. We finna dig his ass up and kill him again. That nigga surviving now.
I'm fucking with that big ass speaker. That's dope.
He gon' die, get hit with this big ass 10 to all the ops. I hope y'all enjoying life, cause most of y'all.
Is this motherfucking, damn, what's her buddy name that been on No Jumper talking about Bun? Is this like Z something? Did he try to like impersonate dude in there in his video or something? Did he put his op in his video?
I hope y'all enjoying life, cause most of y'all shit in the end. Try to go hang with the op, your ass gon' die. That's something I don't recommend. Op so goofy, they dumbass came through spinning and killed the old ass man. Finna get hot outside, y'all. Pretty people show we come through with the fans.
I hate his fucking rap style, I ain't gonna lie.
Shooting a Michael Drake without no gloves, and that bitch burned my hand. One of the ops OT, he finna come back. We killing him soon as he land. Headed ass out on his back. The bitch ain't that, but we changed the way he stand. I'm young and turned. That bitch gon' suck my dick soon as she see my pants. That nigga on using his head, so I shot him in it. Now I bet he understand. Famous just beat that body. Now who won't smoke? We passing it out for
okay. We laying a belt on the ops, you know that. 12 hit the light, don't stop, you know that. I know he don't got no money, he broke as fuck. He keep on posting throwback. He bounced out on. That boy's I know he ain't got no money, he broke as fuck. He keep on posting throwbacks.
The light gon' stop, you know that. I know he don't got no money, he broke as fuck. He keep on posting throwback. We bounced out on him, his whole ass had his gun, but his bitch ass just ain't blowback. We hit his ass so many times, he was still moving, so I told look three to okay. Go back. The ops so gay, they ain't never in they hood. They probably somewhere with Diddy. You niggas is not my ops, y'all broke.
I said it, the ops so gay, they ain't never in they hood. They probably somewhere with Diddy.
Still moving, so I told look three to okay. Go back.
I just said he ain't never said nothing significant in his songs. I might have to take that shit back.
The ops so gay, they ain't never in they hood. They probably somewhere with Diddy. You niggas is not my ops, y'all broke as fuck. Y'all can't even leave the city. Look, you told me just focus on rap. Everybody out west know we get busy. Caught him on Austin, left a dumbass in the alley. You would think we was watching Diddy.
I gotta re-listen to that.
Austin, left a dumbass in the alley. You would think we was watching Diddy. Look, you told me just focus on rap. Everybody out west know we get busy. Caught him on Austin, left a dumbass in the alley. You would think we was watching Diddy.
Okay, at first I thought he was saying somebody's name, but it sounds like he just dropped. Like, this, the stupidest, like, this why I call this man Mr. Crash Dummy himself. This nigga just said, caught him on this street and left him in the alley. You don't know the police can put that shit together? Who got killed on Austin Street in the alley? This nigga fucking stupid.
You told me just focus on rap. Everybody out west know we get busy. Caught him on Austin, left a dumbass in the alley. You would think we was watching Diddy.
That nigga said, I don't know, man. Maybe that bar just going over my head, but that sound like some real deal. I want to crash out shit. That nigga said, caught him on Austin, left him in the alley. You should just say his name. We caught motherfucking Ken, and you should just say his fucking name because you just gave him everything they need to know.
supposed to be up in the stew, but I'm up in the hot. Look, you told me just focus on rap. Everybody out west know we get busy. Caught him on Austin. Left a dumbass in the alley. You would think we was watching Disney. I'm supposed to be up in the stew, but I'm up in the hot.
This man wanna crash out so fucking bad.
Spend it till I get dizzy. There's a lot of buck shit in the city. Somebody go tell her. I wanna fuck on Sears. I'm pouring up four out the four. I don't really care. It's basically fuck my kidney. When I up this 100, please do not dick rap you. Bitch ass nigga, okay. We laying a belt on an option, know that. Swear hit the lights, don't stop, you know that. I know he don't got no mush, me broke as fuck. He keep on posting throwback. Bounced out on him, his whole ass had his gun, but his bitch ass just ain't blow back. We hit it there so many times, we still moving, so I told look three to go back.
Big G Herbo, call me Big G Swirl. The nigga got rich off words, rich off rapping. Way before that, we was blowing. I used to be bending the curve. Keep on scoring, they keep killing, I'm torn. I'm already knowing you heard. This LeBron is raps to phone them, caught him and he got his dumb ass burnt. I took loss after loss, they hit me complain. I won, so I'm still out here turnt. Don't give a fuck what it costs, I'm stacking up brand new money with money I earned. Everybody know I'm the boss, might give you the sauce with all this shit I've been learning. Glock 40 right on my hip, bitch, topping me off on the whip, I can't even turn. Empty anything out the clip, you can put in the dirt for your lift, turn your ass to a turner. Stretching whoever you with, roll an oppo right in the river like Tina Turner.
G-Herbo came on, this bitch going stupid.
Give you the sauce with all this shit I've been learning. Keep on scoring, they keep killing, I'm torn, I'm already know.
Keep on posting throwback. Bounced out on him, his whole ass had his gun, but his bitch ass just ain't blow back. We hit it there so many times, we still moving, so I told look three to go back.
Big G Herbo, call me Big G Swirl. The nigga got rich off words, rich off rapping. Way before that, we was blowing, I used to be bending the curve. Keep on scoring, they keep killing, I'm torn, I'm already knowing you heard.
Yeah, I said keep on scoring, these niggas be killing, I'm torn, like... He's snapping.
Nigga got rich off words, rich off rapping. Way before that, we was blowing. I used to be bending the curve. Keep on scoring, they keep killing. I'm torn, I'm already knowing you heard. This LeBron is raps to phone them, caught him, and he got his dumb ass burnt. I took loss after loss, they hit me complain. I won, so I'm still out here turnt. Don't give a fuck what it costs, I'm stacking up brand new money with money I earned. Everybody know I'm the boss, might give you the sauce with all this shit I've been learning. Glock 40 right on my hip, bitch, topping me off on the whip, I can't even turn. Empty anything out the clip.
Bitch, topping me off on the whip, I can't even turn this bitch.
Brand new money with money I earned. Everybody know I'm the boss, might give you the sauce with all this shit I've been learning. Glock 40 right on my hip, bitch, topping me off on the whip, I can't even turn. Empty anything out the clip, you can put in the dirt for your lift, turn your ass to a turner. Stretch whoever you with, roll an oppo right in the river like Tina Turner. Drake got a rubber grip on cap, I heat this bitch up like a furnace. Catch nigga playing a strip, make his ass a zip, now they saying he ain't deserving. I never cared, ain't got no feelings. My heart dark, I think it's permanent. All year long, my youngest drilling. Let's play ball, we won a tournament. Bullets hot, I know the feeling. That's why I be always nervous. Shootouts on the E-way, watch the mirrors, I'll be always merging. 2012 and 13, all December, we was out there purging. Take another 100 to the dealer, switch my whip, is urgent. When I flew to L.A. like a clipper, you was still a virgin. Blood all on my hands and I couldn't wash that shit off with detergent.
I'll be spitting facts, said I wasn't going back, somehow I'm right back in the rack. Told him get some money, he just want another hat. I'll get your block spent right now for an ounce of crack.
Hey, look. Free my hood, nigga, fuck the hood, nigga. We'll come and start your hood, nigga. Right. This shit finna get crazy, man. When I drop, man, y'all might as well get the fuck out of my way, man. This shit finna get crazy. You niggas don't even want to, man. I don't know if I'm gonna die. Fuck your hood.
Hello, that boy said, all the ops wanna die.
This shit finna get crazy, man. When I drop, man, y'all might as well get the fuck out of my way, man. This shit finna get crazy. You niggas don't even want to, man. I don't know if I'm gonna die. Fuck your hood.
Hey. Bun off 1700. It's finna pull some King Bun shit. You hear me? Niggas gonna get all this fucking money and really be having niggas knock the fuck off, bro. Like, this little nigga is not fucking playing, bro. The more money he get, the more the ops that's gonna fucking die, bro. Like, so if y'all his fucking ops, y'all need to be trying to get his ass out the way, because from the way he talk, he really trying to have y'all niggas whacked out here, bro. Really trying to have y'all fucking whacked. And he gonna rap about it and tell the whole world that he killed y'all too. Mr. Crash Dummy himself, man. Bun out 1700. Hey, G Herbo went stupid in that bitch, bro. He really showed his ass, bro. The video was fire because, you know, Lyrical Lemonade gonna always do the Diddy, man. Gonna always do his thug thills, man. I had to change that dude to Diddy, man. He gonna always come on that bitch, go crazy on that bitch for sure. But until next time, until next review, peace.